myself in chocolate.
I can't get over. I just want to bite into one of those so bad. It's unbelievable. Like a peppermint patty.
Right now, I can actually, in my wildest fantasy, picture pouring hot chocolate all over some hot dude's bod and having sex while licking it off at the same time. That's like my ultimate fantasy right now.
It's like when you pull apart the chocolate. Like,
when you're asleep at night in the tent and you hear moaning and grunting about Hershey Kisses, you know what's really going on mentally. It ain't about the chocolate.
Vanilla ice cream.
Oh my God.
Hot fudge dribbled all over the
She's using her thoughts of chocolate to substitute for her thoughts of sex. It's just making for a very uncomfortable camping trip.
I think Kobe's afraid of me. Because this fantasy I have about chocolate and sex definitely involves him.
God, I can't take it. I can't take it anymore!
I may be a lot of things, but I ain't no Hershey bar.
This is ridiculous, man. They're driving me nuts. Bring on Coochie. Get rid of these goons and let's get something going. This is crazy.